Quarterfinal of the Grand Prix Tournament. He comes in a winner of four of his last five fights. Anything can happen tomorrow night. That's what makes these Grand Prix Tournaments so unpredictable, so exciting.